no. I am no longer of the devil. I am not belong to Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is not my head.
So therefore,
no curse is permitted. So by your authority and power in the blood of Jesus Christ, I destroy curses, I destroy shame, I destroy poverty, by the power of the Holy Ghost. Put it free now. Open your mouth and pray.
Your head Thank you.